Salman Khan and Aishwarya Rai's relationship will always remain the most talked about and controversial affairs in the Bollywood industry. Contrary to the claims, Salman has always maintained that he had never beaten Aishwarya at any point of the relationship. He had, however, admitted to an incident when the Dabangg Khan had created a ruckus outside Aishwarya's apartment at midnight. There were reports that Salman wanted to marry Aishwarya and even proposed her for the same. But Aishwarya, who was at the top of her Bollywood and modeling career, wasn't ready to settle down anytime soon. According to reports, Aishwarya's refusal to marry rubbed Salman the wrong way, and he had reached her apartment on a night of November 2001 and kept banging the door of her house in a fit of rage. The apartment was on the 17th floor, and eyewitnesses had said that Salman had even threatened to jump off the building if Aishwarya didn't comply to his demands. He literally kept banging the door till 3 a.m. in the morning, and his hand had even started bleeding by then. Aishwarya had no choice but to open the door and let Salman in. The incident had spread like wildfire in the industry, and for several months, both Salman and Aishwarya had maintained a stoic silence over the issue. 4 months later, Salman had finally come out and confirmed the incident, adding that the media had overhyped it. He had said, "The incident is true, but it was overhyped by the media. I have a relationship with Aishwarya. If you do not fight in a relationship, it means you do not love each other. Why would I squabble with a person who is stranger to me? Such things happen between us only because we love each other. Now, even the police have barred me from entering that building." Moreover, Aishwarya's father had even filed a police complaint against Salman for his wild behavior. But Salman had said that he had realized his mistake and had no grudge against Aishwarya's father. Salman added, "Her parents are very nice people. They are orthodox like my family. They have heard about my past affairs and they didn't like me in the life of their daughter. It is my fault, not theirs. I should have understood it earlier. They never stopped me from meeting with Aishwarya despite the fact that I treated them badly. Aishwarya did not like my behavior towards them, just as I would not appreciate anybody misbehaving with my father. Aishwarya's father is completely justified in complaining against me. I have no grudge against him."